put the milk in the blender. As you can see, now we're putting the ice cream. We're using ice cream bars. Now time for the lid, and we're gonna do number 10.
Wait.
I don't like that. As you can see, there's a tornado. No, there's a tornado. As you can see, it's struggling. Dude, it's gonna go everywhere. Oh, shit. That's how you make a milkshake. And then, depending on how much you want, it serves a shitload of people.
¿Quieres?